Maybe I must zoom in a little bit more or not. The next card is a little bit bigger. No, I don't zoom in. I'm going to start. Hello, everyone. I'm going to make 2 cards tonight with the pocket page fillers. I start with this one. Here I used the eyes for the first card, because I think you can use them for more than only for the pockets. So I made some cards. And I prepared a lot, so I can also look more at the comments. Most of the time I have no time to see what you write and what you ask, because I'm so busy, and now I thought I prepare a lot, so I can also talk to you. Need to refer all the time to see newcomers. Oh, that's not a... Yes, at my computer, Femke also. Only at my tablet the comments are going really good. But at my computer I must refresh every time to see the comments also. But I think it's a Facebook thing. Eek, the witch is not in the broom. Lol. So, I showed you the first 2 parts that I cut out. I cut out them from old paper from last year, from Graphic 45, the Midnight Tales. Because we don't use a lot of Halloween here in the Netherlands. Halloween is not so popular as in America or other countries. Every year there's coming more Halloween, but it is not so popular as by you. So I don't make a lot of cards. I have now made 2 from Tim Holtz, and this 2 I made tonight, and then it's enough. So you see, this film strip is a little bit thick and sturdy. It's almost cotton. I die cut it 5 times. 4 black cardstock and 1 from the Midnight Tales paper, and glue them together because I want a little bit height on the card. Here you see in the paper, you see witches. So I thought a witch from the die set from last year from Esther. We sit on the other side. Is this die was going great with that paper. How did I? I do back it before I lose it. How do I make the witch? I cut it out from craft paper once. Once from black paper, and then I cut the broomstick parts from the black, and I glued her on the craft piece. Then I did stickles on the head, but I didn't like it. When the stickles were dry, I thought no, it's not what I want. And I took some highlighters, liquid highlighters, the orange one, and I thought maybe it works, and I did some orange on the stickers. Then I did a broomstick with rope, with jute rope, and a little orange rope. And I glued it on the back. I thought that was a little bit nicer. So that was the witch. And now I'm going to glue this part. I will look where the opening is. I like the opening. The others. I love that paper. Yes, the paper is from last year, or from Graphic 45. And I have a lot of it over. That's what I said. We don't do much on Halloween. I do more on Halloween because my oldest grandson is, his birthday is on 31 of October, so by Halloween. Only I think he doesn't like to have Halloween cards anymore because he thinks he's a, how do you say, stoer kerel. I don't know how to say that in English. He's grown up, so he doesn't like Halloween stuff. The paper is from Graphic 45 from last year and it's called Midnight Tales. I showed you, if I glue this, and then I'm going to show you the paper on oil. So, I have the big one and the small one. Midnight Tales. This is the 8x8 and I have also the 12x12. The solids, pattern and solids, so I have a lot for the coming few years. Now, I want this part also on this. I can glue that also. And then I'm going to take something I have bought new on a craft event last week. I have not tried it before, so I hope it's as nice as I think it is. But I have some spider web bought there. So. I think it is really a problem with Facebook because on my computer the comments don't go also only on my tablet. Why did I make it extra thick? Because I use some spiderweb and I want here some spiderweb for Sylvia. That's why I made it extra thick. And I thought that looks better. So, now here is the spiderweb thingy. It has no brand, but I cannot tell you where you can buy it. I bought it on a craft fair. You saw it was not opened yet. It feels like. Yeah, you can. This really weird stuff. I take it out of the bag because it makes too many noise. It's a lot. So I can. I think I take my scissor because I cannot pull it out of each other. As long as it doesn't come with a real spider. No, not with a real spider. I hate spiders. Not. Oh. No, that's not my my cup of tea, spiders. If I see a spider, then I call my husband to remove it. And as my husband is not at home, I'm not going in that area where the spider is. Some people are scared from mouses. No, I'm scared from spiders. I don't know. I want some parts. This really weird stuff. Maybe I must take it smaller. So, and then here in the corner, so. I do a little bit of glue here. So. Catch them and let them free outside. Oh no. Oh, I'm really, really hate spiders. My whole body is going to how do we say the itch? Jeuken, itch when I see a spider. So now here on the bottom. Now this stuff I have a lot, more than enough for a few years. I'm going to refresh again, and I don't like to big one that was in my bed. Oh, don't tell me, don't tell me. No, don't talk about spiders, please. Then I want the witch here in the corner, I think. Do we have to open it already? Yes. So, then I had the rib that I made. Only I must do a little rope in it, and this time I do a black rope. What did you buy in when you're living in the UK, Jona? The spiderweb stuff? I think I do. Also, with a tiny attacher from Tim, but it's more. Now I'm going to look where I want it, because I have also the word Halloween. I think I put that here, or do I put some stamps, because I have also stamped some stuff, and that is from the, if I can find them here, the CS250 Halloween Vibes, also from last year. Also, Old Eastwick Broom and Co. Also nice. Maybe nicer than the rib. Or I can do them both, maybe. But the Broom and Co. is. What do you think? Help me. The rib? So, or the Stamp Broom & Co. Let me know what you think. Use them both. Okay. Hello, Marjolein. Some boat. I see no more comments. I go the long one, the rip. I go look here at my comments, Sylvia, because rip. Piece. And kijk, and like rip colors go better. The long one with the rip in the back. You have enough on the picture. We want to see the witch in the background. I like the rip. Oh, both then. I think both then. Yes. I'll do the rip here. And then the broom here. Yes. I decided. I think here a little bit of glue is enough for the rip. Maybe above also. Now stay there where I want you to stay. Then I can glue the witch. I must say I like to make Halloween stuff. Also more than a few years ago. Let's look where I put her. So I must hold her for a few minutes. Your planner essentials Halloween set too. Thank you. Sin of the underground. Here I must have a little bit more glue. Bitten off. Don't call it. Don't do that, Femke. Bitten twice. Now and then the old Eastwick Broom & Co. A little bit here. Hold it a little bit. So. So many nice things to obtain and to get more and more cool, and isn't it how? Yes, it is, Anita. I like it also more and more. And then we are going to put the Halloween here. So I must look. Here is the. This I did. Else I did with a double-sided adhesive. Most of the time I forget that. This time, before the COVID, they had here also a Halloween evening with the children. So maybe this year again, I don't know. The Halloween is also from this set from Esther. Am I? Yes, I'm still on the right way. No, it's also not in my system too, Marjolein. I forget it often. And then I'm busy with it and I think, oh, it's so handy. It's so handy, that double side adhesive. It's higher, so it's not all the same. That's the nice thing, if you prepare a lot before, then you have a card in a short of time. But now I have also time to talk to you. Most of the time I don't have. So, that is going aside of me. And then I think my first Halloween card is ready. And I really like it. I have the same problem. Still not in my system. Looks great. I'm going to read what you call. Thank you, Els. I must scroll through the comments here because on my computer it doesn't work. I miss something now. No. Now this was my first card. Then I'm going to take my second one. I think maybe I glue her here also. The legs from the witch, then it stays a little bit sturdier. So yes. I have it in a bag here, and this time I have used the other pocket page filler, this one, and I used a large tool, this tool, and now I'm going to glue this together. Am I still in the, must work a little bit higher, I think. I like it when I can interact more with you. So the next time I'm going live here, I'm going to prepare also a lot. Very nice, Marga. Very Nick. Oh, thank you, Esmeralda. What kind of strong yarn do you use? This you got. This is from a Dutch company. I don't know how they call the yarn, but it's really sturdy. I have it in a lot of colors. They have it in, I think, 40 or 50 different colors. But I don't know how they call it, Anita. That I must look up for you if you want. The only thing is, it's not, how do you say that in English? Je kunt het niet zo goed strikken. Het blijft niet zo goed gestrikt zitten, zeg maar. Dan moet je er een dotje lijm tussen doen. Sorry for the English people, but that was that I couldn't tell in English. So Here you see a little. Yes, what are they? Full moon? I don't know. Little angels? Then I did the same with this ones, and that are these dies. Only not so thick. Here I did 3 black ones and 1 from the graphic 45 paper. So 3 black ones and 1 graphic 45 paper. And I thought I would love it so. Yes, and then I had a little bird. And I have the 31. And I have 2 bats. This I had to look up before I started. What is called vleermuis in Dutch? Called bat in English. But I didn't know, so. And then I had cut out the hocus pocus. But I don't know if I like it. I think I take another one. But I don't know for sure. First start. I glue these 2 parts together, I think, here. Yes. I know you speak English very well. Don't worry about a word or two. I have a problem in the other language I struggle with too. Thank you so. Yes, sometimes I look it up before I start. Mr. Google is my best friend, I can tell you. But what Anita asked, that I had not looked up before. It was also the first time that I thought, oh, now I know why they call him Batman. My husband says, yeah, Batman. I say, oh, now I get it. Oh. Must do something on my table. It's cracking the whole time. I hope you don't hear it too much. So a sheet from Google Translate too. Christmas elves don't have wings. Too. Yeah, no, there are no. Yeah, Christmas elves? No, they are not Christmas elves. It's magic elves. So, and then I'm going to use some spider web again. I like it. I go look where I do that. Pads. I think this one in this corner and this one in this corner, so I would like it. So in this. I had to my daughter and her friend was with me at the craft event, and they had something. What do you do with that? They just start to craft. My daughter always hated craft. Now she crafts a lot, and I liked it. I liked it very much. Now she understands why I buy so much. Also handy. That they understand it. Took them a long time, but they understand it now. So, a little bit here. Batman for the bad people. Now he has a bat cape. So that is why it called Batman. My husband told me it, and I think, okay, I believe you. So is that enough or is that not enough? I think it's enough spider web. I must hold it a little, so I'm looking forward to see the rest again. Have a nice evening. Bye, Anita. It is Batman under the desk that makes the noise. Maybe I have a Batman under the desk. I don't know. Now it's a long desk and it's going to, yeah, bend a little bit. Or I have too much stuff and it's too, you cannot hold it anymore. That could also be. So. And also this one I must hold a little. Batman, a superhero, different than a soldier's Batman. Let's glue it here a little bit because of the spider web stuff. Then I have the bird. I thought it was nice here. Only there I must do a glue dot under. It was not thick enough. Piece of, I think, two. So, I must look if that is enough. No, there must be one more. Danny gets one more. So you missed the point. Sylvia said Batman instead of Batman as a joke. Oh, so I said maybe. Yes. Oh, I missed that part. Oh, yes, Femke, I missed that part. So maybe right here. And then I had 31 here, but I think I'm going for a. This 31, or the Hocus Pocus I have also. I think this is more what I like. Now you have lost me, so what is a soldier's Batman? And then I have something. Can I put the 31 also here? No, I have another thing I want to use. This is for the next time. I have here enamel accents. I must shake them a little, so I'm going to shake them under my desk. This part is not, because they must mix. If you have them not used for a while, then you have at the top it looks like water, and under at the bottom it's white. So you must shake it. Think how I do it here also. I'm going to start here and then I'm going to look if I'm going to make more, I'm going to make a few dots here, two. And here also. Trees maybe. Here, I'm doing them here. And now I must wait a little bit. Well, they, this one may be a little bigger. So I may wait a little bit. So now here not. I'm not doing it there. So I can talk a little bit with you because I must wait a little, a few minutes before I use the black ones. First time I did it, I did the black one immediately, and that was not a good idea. So tell me, what do you like so far? Scary bats, then. They are gone now. Rip fairy, they are gone now. Yes, you don't see a lot of the scary fairies. Here is one, and here puts another one. I cannot make it go faster than I want. Do you know what? I do a funny thing. I think I do a funny thing. I go send someone a card I made tonight. How do I do that? The first one who puts my age in the topic, the first one I see, must I say, because it's not going everywhere at the same time, I send a card, one of these cards I send to them. So please say how old I am, and then we make a chance for this one of these cards. We must wait a little bit, so that is the light and bow too. Now, Honora, you are the first one. Honora, correct. 59. 14. Oh, yeah, I like you, Marilyn. I like you very much, 14, but no, it's not 40. Honora has the correct age. Now, I will blow a little. Honora, send me your address, please. I have it not anymore, I think. I can. So please send me your address, and then I send you a Halloween card. That is for the waiting for this. Yes. Yeah, Patricia, correct. Then you may choose which one you want, Honora. This one or the Hocus Pocus? Tell me. Now I tried. I hope that it's going to work. I tried first on a small piece of paper, because I want a little dot. I have to let it dry even a little bit more, but it works. Do you see what I made? Shall I take it a little bit higher? You would love the Halloween, this one. Okay, no, I send it to you. I make some eyes on the piece of paper with the enamel accents. I think they are enough here. And then I'm ready very fast. Maybe I had to not prepare too much today, but I did. Are there any questions? I'm way older than most of you. Who is way older than most of us? Pat? I'm going to look a little bit. I'm a little bit early today, sorry. But I thought two cards, then I must make 1 hour full, but this must dry. You must let it dry overnight. And then tomorrow, then you can put it in an envelope. But the ice must dry for a night. Mentatels and Sean Menge. I think you can. Natasha, you can. If they fit together, if they look together, then you can match and match them. Graphic 45 has almost paper that you can use the with the last ones. So I think, because I don't know the charmed, but I if the colors are almost the same or the same, then mix them. I think it's a fitting. Common never showed any guess so old. I'm sorry to read. I love the Cosmo. Wonderful demo. Thank you. Thank you. Now, I see no more questions. So I think I'm going to stop. Next Wednesday, I'm here again. So I hope to see you all then also. And have a nice day. Have a nice evening. And thank you for watching. Honora, send me your address, please. You 6 months until 40. Okay. Now, thank you and bye-bye.